to me and you,
yeah,
which were like,
we're playing the
underestimated.
So she basically just lied to my face because somebody else pulled me aside. I was like, hey, Jasmine, I felt really bad. Like, you could have put me up the week you raised your age and you didn't. And I feel like I owe you the reason why I didn't keep the mirror. I was like, I mean, you don't have to. And they were like, no, we don't want to share. And I said, okay, cool. They named the same names you named.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, so Nicole really was in this alliance. And she's trying to play me right now. And, yeah, I just find it very interesting. So I wanted to bring that to you because I was like, now she literally just showed me, like, that's it. But I don't know what else. And I don't know how close you are with Nicole or whatever, but, like, so this is what I'm thinking. And also Alyssa. So I guess Alyssa told Kyle about my business as well.
Mm-hmm.
Brittany came to me and Brittany was like, hey, you know, Kyle told me about your business. And I was like, okay, mm-hmm, there's nothing to hide. I'm still a meal ticket.
Yeah.
Today.
Mm-hmm.
And so she was like, so I went to Kyle, like, Kyle, I know you probably don't want to tell me. You don't have to. I said, but I know who it ain't. I know it wasn't Amira. I said, because of the details of who, how I told it. But anyway,
mm-hmm,
he was like, oh, Jazz, I don't want to. I was like, I know. I said, I know, which means that I know that it was Alyssa.
Mm-hmm.
So at that point, that's four strikes.